Hey, welcome back. You're braver than me. Part two of our journey around Scotland found us in a place called Dunyat Hill, which overlooks Stirling and the Clyde Valley. A beautiful little park up. I took Angus for a walk and I got some pictures of the Clyde itself and of the Wallace Memorial. We then, after we'd had some breakfast, set off for a place called Tain, which is a little bit further up the course, took some pictures there. And this video is showing you the pictures and the music and the views we got. I hope you enjoy it. I've enjoyed walking up the hills and spending the time in Scotland, and I'm looking forward to more of it over the coming months and years. Walking back to the van now. Just had a few minutes with Angus. We're here at a place called Tain, and what you're looking at is the Cromarty Firth. Sea's down that way, the North Sea, and that's inland towards the Highlands. An idea of just how far away that is. The mountains. Beautiful little park up at the back of the town. Great walks for Angus. Great views, huge skies. And in the corner there, it's a beautiful little footbridge across the burn. Just been for a walk down there. It's absolutely gorgeous. Great skies, a bit moody, ominous. We're expecting rain at some stage, but managed to avoid it on this walk. So you, my friend, won't be going back into the van wet through, will you? Go for a walk, it's quite often you see benches around that have been left by people, but here's a bench I've never quite seen the like of. All the people who have died, Mr. Moore and Mr. Bremner, are well thought of by somebody who's put these wonderful two dogs, an Alsatian and a Border Collie, at the end of the bench. A little further along the beach, we came in across another one of those benches, so it must be a theme in the area to have little doggy benches, but they're just as nice, these, and Angus was sitting between the two, just looking at the two statues as if they were real dogs.